The heavy downpour caused an unusual gridlock on major roads in Accra. The vehicular traffic congestion was seen on the Shiashi Road through to the 37 Boundary Road. The Kwame Nkrumah Circle also saw a heavy traffic. This was as a result of the flood waters taking portions of the road. Stranded motorists who were frustrated about the situation spoke to Citi News.
Power traffic, no one is saying.
Maybe over 5 years, we did traffic in the side.